This is the final game of the Indiana High School Athletic Association's 59th state tournament. And when the firing's over tonight, either Indianapolis Washington or Gary Tolleston High School will replace Gary Roosevelt as the reigning state high school basketball champs in Indiana. Indianapolis Washington has won 30 straight ball games without a loss going into this contest, and Gary Tolleston is not far behind. They've 28, lost one, and haven't suffered a defeat since last December 4th. Starting for the Gary Tolleston Raiders, coached by Jim Daly in his third year, and the first time, incidentally, they've ever been to the Final Four, let alone the final game, Vern Williams will be a starter at one forward. He's 6'3 and a senior, number 41. The other forward will be Virgil Togg, 6'2 and a senior, number 43. Number 51, Mark Baxter, will be starting at center, a 6'6 senior. Henry Goods, their high scorer, averaging over 20 points a game this season, is 6'1 and a senior. And the other starter at guard, Donnell Beatty, a 5'9 senior. Other members of the Tolleston squad, senior Jim Roy, senior Mark Wise, one is 5'9, the latter 5'8. Senior Brad Johnson, who's 6'1, 5'9 Paul Wise, who's also a senior. Ray Radford, 6'1, a senior, and Art Stokes, a 6'6 senior. There's only one underclassman, that's a freshman on this team, Jim Harvey at 6'2. One of the reasons for this is because Tolleston goes out of existence this year, will be absorbed by the new West Side High School in Gary. Now for Indianapolis, Washington. Starting at the one forward will be George McGinnis. He's 6'7, he's a senior, number 44. And McGinnis needs only 16 points tonight to set a new Final Four scoring record. The other forward, 6'3 senior Jim Arnold, number 30. Number 42, Steve Downing, will be at center, a 6'8 senior. Wayne Pack, number 20, a senior, and 5'11 will be a guard, along with Louis Day, a 5'10 senior, number 24. Other members of the Washington squad, Jim Riley, a 5'11 sophomore, Harvey Galbraith, a 5'9 junior, Al Glaze, a 5'8 sophomore, Abner Nibbs, also a sophomore at 6'2, Ken Parks, a senior at 6'1, Ken Carter, a senior at 6'2, and Steve Stanfield, a 6'2 sophomore. The head coach of the Washington Continentals, Bill Green, in his first year as the head man there, and naturally doing a great job. Washington unbeaten, Gary Tolleston, 28-1, going into the final game of the 59th state tournament. All set to go with the opening tip-off. Officials tonight, Zeke Williams of Malott, Floyd Reed of Decatur. And it was Reed tossing it up. The ball out of bounds. It will go to Gary Tolleston. Floyd Reed hands the ball to Henry Goods. To Donnell Beatty. Man-to-man defense. Goods puts it up. No good. Rebounded by Baxter. No good. McGinnis rebounds it for Washington. Louis Day with the ball. The Continentals into McGinnis. McGinnis to the outside. The one-hander is up. No good. Tipped up and in by Louis Day. Day, 5'10", got that basket. 2-0. Washington on top. We have clock problems. The clock is not working properly. Williams puts it up, partially blocked, grabbed by Downing, off to McGinnis. Across the 10-second line for the Washington Continentals, holds it up. This side to McGinnis, way outside, short. Grabbed off by Williams, out front to Beatty. Beatty puts it up and in, and scores. That ties it, 2-2. Pressure being put on, but not a lot of it. A zone press by Tolleston. They used that also in the afternoon game against Vincennes. Wayne Pack with the ball, number 20. Off to Jim Arnold. Arnold to McGinnis. Puts it up. Blocked beautifully. Gets it up again. No good. Downing almost comes off with it. And then Williams grabs it for Tolleston. Here comes the Raiders. Goods to Togg. Puts it up. In and out. No good. Rebounded underneath by Williams. He traveled. Williams travels. Scores tied. 2-2. Louis Day into Arnold for Washington. Again, the zone press by the Raiders. McGinnis. Good. First basket for George McGinnis. He's going after the four-game record held by Bob Ford of Evansville North, set in 1967 of 128 points. Beatty, way short. Downing lets it go out of bounds. 4-2, Washington on top. The scoreboard clock is not working, so we'll be guessing at the times for you. Bad pass by Arnold out of bounds. McGinnis made a dive for it, but couldn't get it. Arthur Stokes has come into the ballgame for Tolleston, replacing Baxter. Goodis puts it up. In and out, no good. McGinnis with a rebound. Out front to Day. Day to Pack. Pack from 15 feet out. It's no good. Pack's got it. Puts it up. Block. Louis Day rebounds for the Continentals. Bad pass as Pack can't handle it out of bounds. Tolleston's ball. Goods puts it up and he's fouled by Arnold. Senior Henry Goods made his first free toss. Puts the second one up. It also is good. That ties it 4-4. Zone press again by Tolleston. Stokes, who's 6'6", is in the ballgame replacing 6'6", Baxter. McGinnis knocked away. Picked up by Cog. Cog of Tolleston comes up court with it. Can't get in by McGinnis. Feeds out back to Goods. Beatty from way outside. Good. Two baskets for Donnell Beatty, and Tolleston leads for the first time in the ballgame, 6-4, and timeout called by the Washington Continentals. 4 minutes and 50 seconds left to go in the first quarter as Indianapolis Washington, with 30 straight victories, comes up court. Arnold to Downing, lays it up. 3 seconds. 3 seconds called against McGinnis. Basket does not count. Zeke Williams hands the ball to Beatty, to Goods. Gary Tolleston in blue. Beatty way outside, short. Pack rebounds for the Continentals. Wayne Pack from outside. It's good, and a foul is called underneath on Togg. The basket counts. It's good. And now, Indianapolis Washington is back out in front by one, 7-6. Togg from the free throw line, back of the rim, no good. Beatty with it to Togg. Togg loses it, but Beatty picks it up. Stokes puts it up. No good. McGinnis rebounds for Washington. Louis Day almost lost it, then recovered. Downing with it from the side. Short. McGinnis with a rebound. Short. Pulled off by Stokes. Goods to the baseline. No shot. Got the ball back. Can't gun over McGinnis. Gives out to Beatty. Beatty's going to drive, lays it up, no good. Knocked out of bounds by Togg and Stokes. It'll be thrown in by Washington. Jim Arnold with the ball, beats Pat. A little bit of a zone press being thrown by Tolleston. Arnold from out back. Back of the rim, Downing rebounds. Turns, shoots, short. McGinnis goes after it, foul called on Stokes. That's number one on Stokes. McGinnis at the line. McGinnis' free toss is good. He's now made two in a row, has 4 points. Now he needs 12 more to break the four-game scoring record. 8-6, Washington leads. We're in the first quarter. The scoreboard clock is not working, we'll say again, so we can't give you the exact times left. Beatty has it knocked away and out of bounds by Arnold. It'll be thrown in by Goods of the Raiders. Out back to Togg. Beatty drives, lays off a beautiful pass to Williams, and Williams gets a basket to tie the score at 8-8. McGinnis, a long one from the corner. Off the rim, no good. Louis Day rebounds, loses it. Arnold picks it up, feeds Downing, and Downing travels. That does not count. Williams to the basket, puts it up. It's good. Two baskets for Vern Williams, and it's now 10-8 Tolleston. It's been a seesaw game so far. Louis Day has it knocked away and out of bounds by Beatty. Day of Washington will throw in on the far side. Pack driving, lays. He missed it. McGinnis up. It is no good. And brought off by Stokes to Goods. Goods shoots it up. No good. Wayne back rebounds for Washington. Double team. Gets it out to Downing. To Arnold. To Downing. Up. Short. McGinnis. Up. In. And a foul on Stokes. That's his second. The official score says there's 1:40 left in the first period as George McGinnis goes to the line, and it's his third straight free throw. And now Washington is on top again, this time 11-10. We're in the first quarter, the championship game of the state tournament. Goods from outside, no good. Downing rebounds for the Continentals. Pack shoots it, it's good. Two baskets for Wayne Pack, and 13-10, the Continentals. Knocked away by Arnold, but picked up by Goods. Williams shoots from outside, off the back of the rim. Pack rebounds for Washington. Arnold from way in the corner. No good. Williams up in the air with a rebound, loses it, gets it off to Stokes. Stokes out front to Goods. Goods lays it up. It's no good. Foul called on Jim Arnold of Washington. That's his second. Two shots coming to Henry Goods. First one is no good. Official score says 40 seconds left in the first period. 13-10, Washington leads. Second one by Goods, also no good. Baxter is back into the ball game for Tolleston, and he replaces Togg. That's a 6'6 boy for a 6'2 boy. Arnold to Downing. Good. And a foul called on Williams. Downing's free toss is good. It's a three-point play. 16-10. Washington in front of Tolleston. Stokes from out back. No good. Tipped up and in by Baxter. Baxter's first basket. 16-12. Arnold to McGinnis, way outside. Good. 9 points for McGinnis. He needs only seven more to break the record. Goods from outside. Good. His first basket. 18-14. And there is the end of the first quarter. That score again. Indianapolis, Washington, 18. Gary Tolleston, 14. The score at the end of the first period, 18 for Indianapolis Washington, 14 for Gary Tolleston. McGinnis jumping with Baxter. Zeke Williams will throw it up. Ball goes to Stokes, to Beatty. No good. Pack out front, 2-on-1. Tries to feed McGinnis, does, it's blocked. McGinnis gets it back, puts it up, he's fouled by Baxter. McGinnis' first free toss is no good. He'd hit three in a row up till that point. His next one is good. McGinnis has 10 points so far. 19-14, Washington by five. Goods from outside, back of the rim, no good. McGinnis with a rebound. Wayne Pack up fast for Washington. Downing shoots it up. Good. 21-14. Washington by seven. That's the biggest lead they've had. Stokes goes, puts it up. No good. Pulled off by Beatty. His shot is good. Three baskets for 5'9", Donnell Beatty. 21-16, Tolleston trails. We're in the second quarter. McGinnis didn't see Downing underneath. Puts it up from outside. No good. Wayne Pack with a rebound. He puts it up. It is around the hoop. No good. Tipped in by McGinnis. Four baskets for McGinnis. Four free throws. 12 points. Goods with the ball. Gets a screen. No help. Gives Stokes. He's open. Good. First basket for Art Stokes. 23-18. Tolleston trailing by five. Little press still being put on by Tolleston. No good by Downing. McGinnis gets it, puts it up and in. Five baskets for McGinnis. Ebner Nibbs has replaced Louis Day in the lineup for Washington, and he just knocked the ball away from Goods. But Goods got it back. 25-18. Washington in front. We're in the second period. Washington's been playing a man-to-man defense and an effective one. Stokes goes to the side. No good. Arnold with a rebound. Knocked away by Williams and grabbed by Williams. Beat Stokes again. Back to Williams. He puts it up from outside. No good. McGinnis rebounds for Washington. Out front to Arnold. Nibbs open. No good. Rebounded out by Williams. Out front to Goods. Goods goes around Arnold, and a foul is called on Arnold. And that's three on Jim Arnold and three on Washington. Henry Goods has one shot. It's good. 5.5 minutes left to go in the first half. Harvey Galbraith is in the game for Jim Arnold. He's got the ball right now. Also, Louis Day is in the ball game replacing Pack. McGinnis from outside. No good. Downing tries to tip. No good. Rebounded by Williams. Out front to Goods. Goods lays. Knocked away by McGinnis. And goaltending has been called against McGinnis. ...25-21. There's Downing from the outside. In and out, no good. Rebounded off the floor by Goods. Out front is Beatty. He lays it. It's no good, and a foul is called on Ebner Nibbs. Beatty will have one shot. 25-21. Washington leads. The scoreboard clock is not correct. He misses the shot. Rebounded by McGinnis. Galbraith being pressured. As it knocked out of bounds by Beatty. This is then Louis Day, and Day with the ball. McGinnis, no good. Knocked out of bounds, jump ball. And Williams jumping, Downing with it. Pack is back into the ball game, replaces Galbraith. McGinnis, beautiful pass to Downing. Three baskets, Steve Downing, 27-21, Washington on top. We're in the second quarter. Beatty. Oh, nice feed. Blocked by McGinnis as Baxter tried to lay it in.
Come on, you monster.
Downing. 10-footer. No good. Gets his own rebound. Puts it up again. It is good this time. Four baskets for Downing. 29-21. 4 minutes left to go in the first half. Goods, he puts it up off the rim, no good. Baxter goes after it, comes down with it. Goods has got it now, lays it up. It is no good, and he stepped out of bounds with it. Stepped out of bounds with it. Be thrown in by Washington. Stolen away by Beatty. Beatty lays it up and in. Four baskets, Donnell Beatty. 29-23, Tolleston in front. Behind, Washington in front. Washington leading by six. McGinnis puts it up and in, and McGinnis has just broken the scoring record. He now has 129 points for four games. The old record had been held by Bob Ford of Evansville North, set 1967, 128. Goods all the way underneath, blocked away by Downing. 31-23, Washington leads. 3 minutes left in the first half. Nibbs double dribbles with it. Tolleston down eight. They have the ball. Beatty puts it up and in again. That's five baskets for Donnell Beatty. 31-25, 6-point lead for the Washington Continentals. A little bit of zone going again. Offensive foul called on Abner Nibbs. That's two on Nibbs, five on Washington. Goods drives, lays, no good. And we're going to get a call on Goods. That'll be his first foul. Washington with the ball. Downing to McGinnis. Block up again and in. Seven baskets for McGinnis. Four free throws, 18 points. 33-25, Washington on top. Beatty from outside, it's short. Tipped up underneath, no good. Jump ball. Into the ball game is Jim Roy, number 15, a 5'9 senior. And he'll be jumping with Downing, who is 6'9. McGinnis to Pack. Turnaround jumper. Good. 2 minutes left. That's Pack's third basket. 35-25. Biggest lead for the Washington Continentals of Indianapolis. Driving. Tog. In and out. No good. And Downing rebounds for Washington. McGinnis puts it up. Off the front of the rim. No good. On the run is Tog. To Roy. Loses it out of bounds. Off the hands of Downing. It'll be thrown in by Tolleston. Beatty puts it up from the corner. Good. Six baskets for Donnell Beatty. Four here in the second quarter. 35-27. Ball knocked away and out of bounds by Beatty. Be thrown in on the far side by Washington. Nibbs today. Knocked away but grabbed by Pack. Day outside. Tipped up by McGinnis. Foul called on McGinnis side, but no. Foul called on Tog for pushing underneath. 1-1 to George McGinnis. Free toss, no good. Downing tips, no good. And it's rebounded out of there by Tog. 1 minute left to go in the first half. Williams underneath the Baxter, couldn't handle it, out of bounds. Goods is back into the ball game for Tolleston. Goods is into the ball game for Tolleston, and also Stokes is back in, replacing Baxter. Goods replaced Roy. McGinnis with it, puts it up and in. Eight baskets for George McGinnis. 20 points, 37-27. 10-point lead for the Continentals of Indianapolis, Washington, looking for their 31st straight victory. Beatty open, puts it up. No good this time. McGinnis rebounds it. Pack can't find the shot. Feeds Downing, puts it up. It is good. Five baskets for Steve Downing. He's got 11 points. Washington has their biggest lead, 39-27. The final seconds of the first half. Goods to Tog, goes underneath. Blocked by Downing. And there is the end of the first half. The score, Indianapolis, Washington, 39. Gary Tolleston, 27. Starting lineups for this second half will be the same as the first half. Williams, Tog, Baxter, Goods, and Beatty for Tolleston. McGinnis, Arnold, Downing, Pack, and Day for Washington. Tip goes to Williams of the Raiders. Underneath the Beatty. Puts it up. No good. Tipped up. No good by Baxter, and finally pulled out by Day. Day to McGinnis. McGinnis puts it up. It's good. Nine baskets for George McGinnis and 22 points. 41-27. 7:38 left in the third quarter. Goods puts it up. In and out. Downing rebounds for the Continentals. Off Day's head, and he can't save it before it goes out of bounds. Henry Goods comes up scored. 30 seconds gone by in the second half. The 59th state high school basketball championship in Indiana. Goods drives, puts it up, short, rebound, Pack. Pack of the Continentals. Better hurry. Gets it to McGinnis. McGinnis almost loses it. Throws it long down court to Downing. Downing shoots. No good. Rebound Day for Washington. Louis Day from the corner. No good, and it's pulled out of there by Williams. Williams on the run for Tolleston. He puts it up. No good. Downing rebounds. Out front to McGinnis. McGinnis is a knock away and picked up by Beatty. Beatty down court. He drives. He lays it up. A foul called on Arnold. And that's four on Jim Arnold. He has four of the six fouls called against Washington. Beatty will have one shot, and it's good. Abner Nibbs and Harvey Galbraith have come into the ball game, replacing Day and Arnold for Washington. Here's that zone press again. McGinnis, he's got it. 10 baskets for George McGinnis. 43-28, Indianapolis, Washington. 6:18 left in the half. Shot by Goods, no good. Downing, or rather McGinnis with the ball. To Downing. Downing scores. Six baskets for Steve Downing. 45-28. Indianapolis, Washington, leading Gary Tolleston. Williams looking for the shot. Bounces to Baxter. Partially blocked. Off the hands of Baxter and out of bounds. Washington's ball. 5:50 left to go in the third period. McGinnis again hits. 11 baskets for George McGinnis. 26 points. Henry Goods finally gets one from outside. That's only his second basket. He's been their high scorer all year. Foul by Beatty. That's his first. First this half on Tolleston. Abner Nibbs at the line. He has one. He makes it. That's his first point of the night. 48-30, an 18-point lead for Indianapolis, Washington. 5:20 left to go in the third period. Goods from outside. Good! And a foul called on Galbraith. Goods, it's his third basket. Galbraith picks up his first foul. Goods will have one shot coming. Puts it up. It's good. That's his fourth free throw. It's 48-33. 15-point lead for Washington. 5:12 left in the third period. McGinnis from the side. Back of the rim. No good. Pack puts it up way short. Williams rebounds it out for Tolleston. Almost loses it. Gets it back. Foul called on Abner Nibbs. That's his third. Williams at the line with one. It's good. 48-34. 5 minutes to go in the third period. Downing has it knocked away, or rather McGinnis knocked away. He gets it back. Nibbs with it, puts it up. No good. Rebounded by Baxter. Baxter flips out front to Beatty. Beatty puts it up short. Rebounded by Baxter. He hooks it up. No good. And a foul is called on Downing. That's Steve Downing's first. The fourth to be called against Washington, and timeout is being called by the Continentals. Gets the first one. He'll get another. 48-35, 13-point lead for Washington. Baxter will try and trim that lead to 12. He doesn't. It's short. Rebounded by Louis Day. Day to Nibbs. Whistle, 3 second rule called on Downing. Downing called for 3 seconds underneath. It'll be thrown in by Tolleston. In the lane too long. Way outside by Goods. That's good. Four baskets for Henry Goods. 48-37. Tolleston has trimmed the lead to 11. 4:05 left, third period. Downing with it, puts it up, partially blocked, pulled out on the far side by Louis Day. Day fires, good. 50-37, Washington on top, 3:45. Goods again fires, good. 50-39, Abner Nibbs with the ball, guarded by Williams, bounces to Day, up court to McGinnis, to Downing, puts it up, no good, fouled by Baxter. Steve Downing has two shots coming. First one off the rim, no good. He'll get a second. That one is good. 51-39, Washington by 12. Goods again puts it up. This time it's no good. Rebound, Downing. Off to Day. Day has it knocked away, gets it back. He has it stolen by Stokes. Beatty to Baxter. No good. Wayne Pack rebounds for Washington. Holds it up. Downing to McGinnis, whistle underneath, and a foul is called on Williams. That's his second. In our book, that's only the second foul against Tolleston this half, so McGinnis gets one shot and makes it. It's his fifth free throw. He now has 27 points. 52-39, Washington. Goods, 15-footer. No good. Downing with a big arm up there, rebounds it. Off to Pack. 2:23 left to go in the third period. McGinnis shoots, no good. Rebounded out by Williams, 2-on-2. Williams puts it up, in and out, no good. Tipped up, no good, and a whistle underneath and a foul on Louis Day for blocking out. Williams at the line with 1-1. Virgil Togg has come in to replace Donnell Beatty. First free toss by Williams is good. He's at 2 in a row now. 52-40, Tolleston down by 12. Second one also good. 52-41, 2:08 left to go in the third period. Abner Nibbs had a little trouble with the press. Pack to McGinnis, foul on Pack charging. Vern Williams at the line with a 1-1. First one's good. He's hit 4 in a row. And he misses that one. Washington on top by 10. 52-42 over Gary Tolleston. 1:52 left, third period. McGinnis with the ball. Drives, lays, misses. Rebounded by Togg. Togg knocked, well, has the ball knocked away and out of bounds by Pack. Goods. Foul called, Louis Day. Day going after that ball committed the foul. Virgil Togg, who doesn't have a point tonight at the line, he's a starter. Normally scores in double figures. First toss is good. 52-43. The Raiders have trimmed the margin now to 9. After being down 16 at one point. This one, front of the rim, no good. McGinnis with it for Washington. 1:39 left, third period. 52-43, Indianapolis, Washington on top. Day open on the side. No good. Rebounded out by Togg to Goods. Goods is fouled by Louis Day. And that's 3 on Louis Day. Henry Goods at the line with a 1-1. He's hit 4 of 6 so far. Back of the rim, no good. Rebounded by Abner Nibbs. Nibs open, decides not to shoot, feeds Day, he takes it. In and out, no good. Rebounded by Stokes to Goods. Off to Togg, puts it up, no good. Pulled out by Nibs of Washington. 54 seconds left, third period. Ball knocked away from McGinnis. He retains it, turns around, jumps it up. It's good. Foul call, McGinnis charging. That's his first one. Let's see if the basket counts. No basket. Offensive foul. Beatty is into the lineup and Goods is out for Gary Tolleston. Beatty drives, puts it up. Good. Seven baskets for Beatty, 52-45. 7-point lead for Washington. Long pass to McGinnis. 22 seconds off to Downing. Short. Pax got it. Foul called on Stokes. That's three on Stokes. Just one shot coming to Wayne Pack, and he gets it. 53-45. 15 seconds left. Williams drives, gives it off to Baxter. He scores. 53-47. 6-point lead for Washington. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. They don't get the shot away before the end of the third period. The basket does not count, and the score is 53 for Washington, 47 for Tolleston. Final quarter about to get underway in this ball game. Tolleston outscored Washington 20-14 in the third period. Are now trailing by 6. McGinnis to Downing. Arnold back in for Washington. Downing shoots. No good. Rebounded out by Goods, who's back in for Tolleston. Goods shoots. No good. McGinnis rebounds. Feeds Arnold. McGinnis shoots it up. Front of the rim, no good. Downing with it. Puts it up, blocked. Nibs gets the basket. First basket for Abner Nibs, 55-47. 8-point lead for Washington. Goods puts it up. Good. 6 baskets for Henry Good. Also has 4 free throws. Stolen by Beatty. He's got it. 8 baskets for Beatty. 55-51. Washington, 4-point lead. Pack with the ball. Puts it up. It's good. And a foul is called on Williams. Wayne Pack has 1 free throw coming. He hit his only other attempt. He gets this one also. No basket, goaltending. No free throw, goaltending on the part of Washington. 57-51. Washington by 6. 6:49 left in the game. Goods fires. No good. And Downing rebounds it for the Continentals. Knocked away. Picked out of the air by Beatty. Beatty of Tolleston with the ball. Drives, puts it up, no good. Rebounded again by Downing of the Continentals. Bounces to Nibs, to Pack, to McGinnis, got it. 12 baskets for George McGinnis, 59-51. Williams to Baxter, no good. Stokes puts it up and in. 59-53, foul called on Stokes. He went after the ball and ran into Arnold. And that's 4 on Stokes. Jim Arnold at the line with a 1-1. He has not scored in this game. McGinnis has it, puts it up. It's no good. Foul called on Baxter. McGinnis has 2 shots. He's hit 5 of 6 so far. Misses that one. 6:04 left to go in the game. Washington by 6. This one's good. 30 points for George McGinnis, 60-53. Beatty from the corner. No good. McGinnis out to Pack for Washington. Downing shoots it. Back of the rim. McGinnis with it. Puts it up. Let's see if the basket counts. A foul is called on Togg. That's his third. The basket counts. McGinnis free toss is good. He's got 33 underneath the Beatty. Puts it up, no good. He's fouled by McGinnis. That's two on George McGinnis. 53, Washington leads. Beatty cuts that lead by one to 63-54. 5:38 left to go. Next one, no good. Rebounded by Nibbs. Nibbs of Washington being dogged by Beatty. Bounces to Arnold and bounces it out of bounds. 5.5 minutes left to go. Washington at one time, I believe, was up by 16. Tolleston has been as close as six, but haven't been any closer. Stokes puts it up. No good. Downing with the rebound. Out to Pack. Here comes Washington on the run. Pack stops. Shoots. Scores. 65-54. Washington again by 11. Beatty trying to get in there, and a foul is called on Nibbs. That's four on Abner Nibbs. Donnell Beatty is only 1 for 3 from the charity stripe. He's now 2 for 4. He'll have another. 65-55. Washington by 10. 5:06 left. Next one also good. 65-56. McGinnis steps out of bounds. It'll be Tolleston's ball. 4:58 left. Good. No good. Downing with a big rebound to McGinnis. To Pack. Turn. Shoots. No good. McGinnis has it. Puts it up. No good. Rebounded out of there by Beatty to Goods. Goods puts it up. Good. How about that one? 7 baskets for Henry Goods. 65-58. Downing shoots. He hits it. 16 points for Steve Downing. 67-58 Washington. Beatty puts it up. No good. McGinnis with the rebound. Grabbed by Nibbs. Didn't see Arnold underneath. Foul called under the basket by Zeke Williams. And it was called on Williams. That's his fourth foul. 67-58. Abner Nibbs with a 1-1 misses it. Goods fires. He made it. Oh, boy. Timeout being called by Washington. Goods was fouled by McGinnis. He has one shot coming. He puts it up and in. Well, that trims the margin to 67-61. Again, just a 6-point lead. 3:57 to go. McGinnis with it. Puts it up. No good. Rebounded by Stokes. Stokes to Beatty. Beatty to Togg. Togg puts it up. No good. Whistle. The basket will not count. The foul was on McGinnis before that. That's four on George McGinnis. Four fouls on McGinnis. Togg goes to the line with two. Free toss, good. This is the closest Tolleston has been. Louis Day back in, replacing Abner Nibbs for Washington. 67-62, Tolleston trailing by 5. Togg can narrow that gap one more. He does. This is the closest they've been in the second half. 67-63, 3:42 to go. Louis Day off to Arnold. Arnold to McGinnis. McGinnis to Downing. Downing turns, puts it up and in. 69-63. Goods in the corner. Comes back out with it. Goes again. Pumps it up there. No good. Rebounded by Louis Day of Washington. Bounces to Downing. Downing to Pack. 3:07 left. Pack brings it across the 10-second stripe for the Continentals. Pack stops, puts it up. It's good. Six baskets for Wayne Pack. 71-63. 8-point lead again for Washington. Goods up. No good. Brought off of there by Williams. He puts it up. No good. Tog puts it up. It's good. And a foul on Downing. That's his second. Tog's basket made it 71-65. He can narrow the gap to five if he hits here. He does. It's his fourth free throw. 71-66. 2:47 left to go. Ball knocked out of bounds by Stokes. It'll be thrown in again by Pack to Arnold. Over on this side to Louis Day. To McGinnis. To Downing. Knocked out of bounds off the leg of Williams. Washington will throw in. McGinnis gets the basket. 14 baskets for McGinnis. 73-66. McGinnis has 35 points. Stokes has it knocked out of bounds by Pack. It'll be thrown in by Tolleston. 2:20 left to go. 73-66. Washington leads. Beatty with the ball. Beatty drives, lays it up. No good. Brought off of there by Downing, and I believe it was Tog. They'll jump it up. Tipped high in the air. Tog's got it. Works. Shoots. No good. Tipped up and in. No good. Tipped up and in that time by Stokes. Stokes gets the basket. 73-68. 5-point lead. 1:59 left. Washington in front. Tolleston down 16. Has gotten as close as four here in the second half, but hasn't been able to get any further. Louis Day with the ball. Day looking for someone to pass it to. He's got to hurry. Throws. Intercepted by Tog. Tog to Beatty. Throws it out of bounds. Here comes Roy back into the ball game for Tolleston. Louis Day fires to McGinnis. To Downing. He's got it. And a foul is going to be called on Downing. The basket counts, 75-68. Williams with a 1-1. He's hit 4 of 5. This one's no good. Stokes rebounds it and puts it in. Four baskets for Art Stokes. 75-70. 5-point lead for Washington. 1:24 left. Pack to Arnold. And a foul is called on Beatty. That's his second. Arnold has a 1-1. He's missed his only other attempt up there, but this time he gets it. That's his first point of the night. 76-70. Next one makes it 77-70. 1:14 left. Tolleston getting its smaller boys in there. Roy shoots it up, round the hoop, no good. McGinnis with the rebound. Off to Louis Day. Day to Downing. 1 minute left. Knocked away, picked up by Roy to Goodis. Goodis scores. 9 baskets for Henry Goods. 77-72. 5-point lead, 46 seconds left. Louis Day to McGinnis, he shoots it. He missed it. Down court, the ball comes to Beatty. He guns. No good. Gets his own rebound. Puts it up, blocked. And it's picked up out of the air by Wayne Pack of Washington. Intercepted by Roy. And Arnold knocks it out of bounds with 23 seconds left. And Tolleston trails 77-72. Underneath, the ball is up and in by Williams. Williams scores his fourth basket. 77-74, 16 seconds left. Foul called on Beatty. That's three. 13 seconds left to go. 77-74, Washington. Abner Nibbs with a 1-1. He missed the first and the last time. He's up. This one's up and good. 78-74. Baxter back in. Tog out. Thirteen seconds left. A pressure free throw for Abner Nibbs. He's got it. 79-74. Goods trying to let that clock run. He's got a gun quickly. He does. He's got it. 79-76. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's all over. It's all over. The final score, Washington 79, Gary Tolleston 76. And Indianapolis Washington's Continentals have won their second state high school basketball crown here in Indiana.
Mr. James Dold of Valparaiso, a member of the IHSAA Board of Control, presents the runner-up trophy. The championship gold rings are presented by Mr. James Gridley of Rushville, a member of the IHSAA Board of Control. Mr. James Fulford of Spencer, president of the IHSAA Board of Control, presents the championship trophy.
Joe Suter of Marion High School has won the Trester Award. It'll be presented by Don Smolinski of Hamilton, Indiana, a member of the IHSAA Board of Control. 6'7", Joe Suter, who had a great game this afternoon in Marion's one-point loss to the now champions of the 59th State High School Tourney, Indianapolis, Washington, who finished unbeaten with a 31-0 record. George McGinnis, the big gun for Washington, with 35 points tonight. Right behind him, Steve Downing with 20. Henry Goods led Gary Tolleston, who's now 28-2, with 25 points. And Donnell Beatty was close behind with 20. The 59th State High School Basketball Tournament, which saw Indianapolis Washington defeat Gary Tolleston in the final game, 79-76, was brought to you by the Indiana High School Athletic Association. Filmed and produced by the WFBM Production Center, by Paul Wilson and Bob Crum. Your narrator has been Jim Wilson.